all those composers, their music and their lives were silenced. Some of them by death, some of them by being repressed by the Nazi regime.
We just felt it was really important to give these composers a voice.
Some of the pieces we're recording have never been recorded before, much less played.
There's so much hope and beauty and wonderfulness in the music.
What we are left with is very masterful, great music. It stays with you.